To a freelance television photographer tackled a car thief at the end of a chase on the north side. HPD says the suspect was taken down after bailing from a stolen car at Irvington and Caperton. The chase started a few minutes earlier when a man witnessed two men stealing his car. That victim hopped in a second vehicle and followed them, calling 911, leading officers to where the arrest was finally made.
It is 4.